The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Stephanie McMahon and Chyna the Queens.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one. WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
And in this tag team bout, it's gonna be Stephanie McMahon and Chyna. And across the ring, we see Charlotte and Becky Lynch.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Ouch. Boom, what a slap. Shoulder clothesline.
The colossal clutch. Camel clutch is in.
Look at the torque.
Just pick the leg.
Up and down. What a slam. In comes Becky Lynch.
Dropkick.
Here's a tag.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, my God, right over the top and hit hard.
Boom, sent flying. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Two. Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Boom, slam.
With authority.
And Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Becky's facing adversity here.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
In off the tag. This could be it. Cover. Gets the shoulder up after one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Lynch now on the offensive.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
Yes, tag. Ah, she counters right back on Chyna.
She'll get sent out the whole way.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Charlotte not in a good spot here. Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Elbow smash. And Charlotte just manages to roll the shoulder out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Big form.
Hit right. I've been waiting to see that.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Stomping down. Bang.
Look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Drop kick from behind.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Good timing with that reversal. She turns it around.
Face first, flapjack.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Yeah, China isn't getting any quarter,
any mercy.
The giant swing. This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, look at the ninth wonder of the world, China. China's got this in hand.
Cover.
Two. Got a kick out. She's not done yet. Charlotte knows she's in a fight now.
That move only enraged her more. The Queen's looking to make heads roll.
That is finally your biggest shot. Believe it. Bray left standing. Time to reload.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal. Answering back. And China has established control.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Got tag made.
Deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
And there's the tag, Becky Lynch into the ring.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Headed to the top rope.
Strength.
This is unreal.
Becky holds her off.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Able to tag her partner. Oh!
Right to the back.
Effectively using the knee.
Flair lining her up. Get the Queen's throne ready.
Oh, Charlotte caught by the count. Charlotte's in a bind. We need to figure this out fast.
Oh, and that could do it, Charlotte.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
So much damage inflicted.
Once more, setting it up.
Steph with a game changer there.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Stephanie with the retaliation. Pinpointing the leg in the corner. Suplex.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Gets the tag.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Oh! Nice drop kick, great elevation.
Shoulders down. Could she fall and put this away?
Oh no, I thought it was over.
Good grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Right across the face. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Inside of Stephanie is still able to find the offense as.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.